morning, tiny leaves.
Oh wow, they're really blending into the wall.
Just finished getting ready, just finished eating, and let me just show you my outfit of the day.
There's pumpkin.
And makeup just done. Here, I'm going to sit back because I was kind of feeling the sit back way. And what else? Red lips. Yeah, I gotta get my nails done. Just finished eating, and the hubby slash baby daddy made a good plate of food. Oh my gosh. And yeah, that's what's going on right now. So, I'm so excited to start the day. We will see you soon. So, I'm sitting here and I'm talking to myself. We're talking about relationships, right? And basically all the bullshit that we go through. Now, I noticed on YouTube that there are certain people who will. Ooh, that's too close. I noticed on YouTube there's certain people who will discuss their relationship. Me personally, I like sorry, I'm losing my voice. I like keeping my relationship private because the way that I look at it is if you put your relationship out there and it doesn't work out, people are going to want an explanation. So that's why I don't put my shit on blast, like some people will. Yeah, no shame intended. But I'm just saying. I noticed when I watch certain YouTubers, there's a lot of issues. And then people get invested in the relationship, and it's just a bunch of bullshit, and then they have. They're on the outside giving their opinion. That's just the way that I look at it. Now, you have no right to tell me how to run my relationship. You know what I mean? So, those are my thoughts on it. So, the second thing that I'm a little distracted by, the other thing that makes me so happy right now, is on the ground. This little boy right here. Yeah, this one right here is my motivation. So, the only thing I care about is him being happy. I'm trying not to be stressed. I'm trying to think of ways to de-stress. If you guys know any ways or could suggest anything, leave a comment right there, okay? So I could de-stress. And update on the pregnancy. It's only 4 months out. 4 months. And then my little angel will be here. But the one thing I want to say is that I really gotta give props to my baby daddy. Why? Because he gave me a gift that I never thought I would be able to receive again after I lost my daughter. So, if you're watching this, thank you. I love you. And yeah, what's your motivation for people that want to hustle?
Put one foot in front of the other. Keep on going.
Why is that? In the end result, what we get.
Lots of money and everything you want.
So what's your motivation for them today?
To hustle hard.
So what are your dreams for 5 years from now?
Some babies.
Really? What else?
Hoping to live in a nice, beautiful house. Drive a nice, beautiful car.
Thank you.
Maybe have a baby girl in 5 years.
Yeah.
Yeah, don't you think so?
I think that would be good. Like, so good. So,
Where's my wallet?
thanks to this gorgeous man right here, he introduced me to a show. This is a show. Damn it. This is a show called Insta-Famous.
Insta-famous!
So, y'all gotta go check it out.
Yeah.
And we are getting ready for bed. You'll enjoy this new, well, this vlog.